freedom comes from not holding on too tight. You have to get used to the flow of life, of things coming and